Here it comes! From the Bob Barker Studio at CBS in Hollywood, it's The Price is Right! Paula LaBerge, come on down! Denise Watson, come on down! Andrew Houseman, come on down! Joshua Bird, come on now! You are the first four contestants on The Price is Right! And now, here's your host, Drew Carey!
How you doing? Hi, America. Hello, Richfield.
Good morning, Drew.
How you doing? Hello, you four. Good luck. Good luck. Uh-oh, somebody got our last rearing. All right, good luck, everybody. Rich Fields, let's get the show started. What's the first prize up for bids today on The Price is Right?
Well, take a look. It's a home gym. This five-station home gym is centered on a 160-pound weight stack, adjustable in 10-pound increments. All the features you need to completely tone and sculpt your body at home from sportsauthority.com.
All right, thank you, Amber. And as usual, the prize goes whoever bids closest to the actual retail price without going over. You do that, you get the prize, and you get to come up on stage. Paula, we're going to start with you.
$1,500.
Denise, how you doing?
$1,550.
Denise lost her earrings and everything coming out here. Andrew.
$1,501.
$1,000. Joshua says $1. And his friends go wild. Joshua says, there's no way. That goes for $1,500. That's what Joshua says. Let's find out if he's right. Actual retail price, $1,195. Joshua, come on up here, man. A pleasure. How you doing?
Doing very well. Doing very well.
Yeah, you should be doing very well. Up here on the Price is Right stage, you were the first one up on stage to play
Today
a game.
Today is a good day.
I hope it keeps on being a good day. Rich, what do we have for him?
Well, Joshua, how about a new jet ski? And Kawasaki STX-15F jet ski with trailer. A 1498cc engine offers strong acceleration, and double water box mufflers provide quiet operation.
All right, thank you, Rachel. Thank you, Rich.
Got to get that quiet operation.
Got to get the quiet operation, yeah. Quiet operation. Don't want to wake the neighbors when you're out jet skiing at 3 in the morning.
Exactly.
Playing a game called Coming or Going, okay? It's a pretty simple game. Is the price coming at you? You tilt it coming at you to make it $9,398, or is it going away from you to make it $8,939? You get to tilt it yourself, whichever way you want it to go. Okay, Joshua says $8,939. Is he right? Does he win a jet ski? Come on! Thought you got it. I was having a big buildup. Oh, man. He's still got a home gym.
I need it.
I'm the one that needs it. Oh, we got another contestant coming right up. Here they are.
Drew, it's Juliet Gaspar. Come on now. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Julia. What's out here? Juliet. Nice to see you. Hi, Juliet. Right over here. Welcome to the show. Next prize, please.
Here it is now, Drew. It's stylish luggage. From Delsey Luggage, this four-piece helium fusion luggage collection made with the strongest materials, lightweight, elegantly designed, and fully featured, your travel companion everywhere from Delsey.
Stylish luggage from Delsey. Thank you, Lanisha. Thank you, Rachel. Stylish luggage, Juliet. Four pieces. What do you bid for that? From Delsey.
$1,200.
Paula.
$1,000.
Denise.
$521.
Andrew says $521. Actual retail price for four pieces of stylish luggage from Delsey is $760. Andrew! Andrew, boy.
Washington, buddy.
Oh, Andrew.
Thank you. Andrew. Thank you very much.
Nice to be here.
Oh, man. Nice just shaking your hand is beating enough, man.
Come on, man. Thank you. Thank you, man. Thank you. Andrew?
Yeah.
Hang on to your seats. Here's what we got for you.
Andrew, how about a beautiful dinette set? The strength of wrought iron combines with the beauty of a rich pine finish to create this country-style bittersweet dinette set from Ashley Furniture. Subtle elegance from the Ashley Companies. Or, Andrew, maybe you'd like to win this new car! It's the 2010 Mazda 3. The sporty five-door comes standard with a 2.5-liter engine and cruise control with steering wheel mounted controls, plus cargo net and painted fabric protection. It's the Mazda 3!
Mazda 3. Mazda 3.
Oh, no,
big Price is Right fan out.
This is the hardest game.
This is not the hardest game. People win this all the time. Let's have the first number of the price of the car, please. Now, you notice we have 10 spots open. We have all the digits, 0 through 9. Okay, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, including another 2. You're going to pick the numbers one by one. Whatever you fill up first, that's what you win. Ready?
Ready.
What do you want?
Take one.
Number one, please. Mazda 3. Number one. There you go, 21,000. You're on your way, buddy. Three more numbers to go.
This is harder in real life, man. Trust me.
Yeah, it's a lot harder being on TV.
They always say it ends with five. I go with five.
Five. Oop. That's a lot of prices.
El Cheapo. El Cheapo for Bob Barker. Zero.
He's going to go zero. Nope. Careful, Andrew.
I go four.
Four. Andrew. Hey, it's a nice dinette set. It's a nice dinette set, but we want you to win the car.
Nine.
Nine. Oh, we're going to win $9 at least. That's the good news.
Two.
I'll have the other two, please. Up in the price of the car, please. Yes. Let's tell you what numbers you have left. You have 3, 6, 7, 8.
I guess 7.
Let's see a 7. Yes! Andrew, 3, 6, or 8 gets you a car. 3, 6, or 8.
3, 6, 8. Well, there's 6 in my family. And I'm trying to win that for my little girl, man, my daughter. Just go for 6.
This is it, folks. Only one number can win any of these prizes for him. He's hoping for a 6 to win the car. Let's have a 6. Oh, dinette set. What was it? 3. It's a nice dinette set, buddy. And you have a chance at the wheel, okay? We'll have a chance at the wheel later on. You got some luggage. We'll be right back, folks. More prizes and more contestants coming right up. Welcome back, everybody. Richfield.
Yes, sir.
Next contestant.
Drew, it's going to be Joseph Colho. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Joseph. The Hall of Montezuma. The Price is Right. What's up, Sergeant? Welcome to The Price is Right. Semper Fi, hoorah, all that stuff. Let's see the next prize, please.
Here comes lovely Amber with the next item up for bids, Drew. It's a Blackberry Pearl. Staying connected just got a whole lot easier with this GPS-enabled cell phone that includes email and Bluetooth capability along with a 2-megapixel digital camera. And we've included 1 year of nationwide service with 450 anytime minutes per month. Drew?
All right. Thank you, Amber. Joseph, what do you bid?
465.
465. Juliet.
$520.
Paula.
$300.
$300. Denise.
$325.
And the crowd goes wild. A Blackberry Pearl plus 450 anytime minutes a month for a year. goes for $840. Juliet. 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 Juliet over here. Hi. How you doing? You're here. You're here. And Juliet, we're looking forward to you.
Oh my gosh. So thank you.
I'm sorry we don't have one prize for you, but we got more than one, don't we, Rich?
Sure do. Juliet, how about an off-road vehicle, an HP computer, and a refrigerator freezer? First, experience the Can-Am DS250. This exhilarating off-road vehicle sports a 249cc liquid-cooled engine, electric start, and hydraulic front and rear brakes. Second, this fantastic HP laptop computer comes with 6 gigs of RAM, a 500-gigabyte hard drive, updated graphics card, and Blu-ray drive, so you can use it for all your work and entertainment needs. The included carrying case and printer make it that much more impressive. And finally, this refrigerator and freezer combo has plenty of storage space, and the stainless steel look adds a contemporary flair to your home. Drew?
All right. Thank you very much. Juliet. We have the off-road vehicle, Ramburus. $3,499 is the price we have there. We have the computer and the printer over by Lanisha, $2,998. And we have that huge refrigerator freezer by Rachel, $2,798. Juliet, one of those prices is wrong. There is one wrong price up there. You tell me the one wrong price, and you win all three prizes. Off-road vehicle, she says, is wrong. If that's anything but $3,499, you win all three prizes. Amber, flip it. It was the computer. Well, you got a cell phone with a lot of anytime minutes. I'm so sorry. And we're going to spin the wheel in a minute, okay? We'll be right back, folks. Okay, Showdown coming up next. All right, welcome back, everybody. Go ahead, Juliet, spin the wheel. Wait her whole life. Here it is. Come on over here, Juliet. Whoa, okay. Come here. It's okay. 35. She's spinning again. Okay. Try not to go over a dollar. All right, there it goes. Come on over here, Juliet. Let's see what happens. 35 plus 40 is 75. 75. All right, good. Right over there. Right over there, Juliet. Joshua, go ahead. Spin the wheel. Call me a lawsuit. Call me a lawsuit. Give me a corporate lawyer. When he's a corporate lawyer, everybody check his Facebook page and look for this video. 85. 85. Right over there. Sorry, Juliet. Andrew, come on. There you go. Hard to beat 85, but it's beatable. That's what 90s and 95s are for. That's what God made 90, 95, and above. To beat 85. Here we go. There goes 95. That'll do it for you. 90 will do it for you. Dollar, 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 dollar. 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 You can't argue with a dollar. You can't argue with a dollar. Buddy, a dollar on the wheel. Dollar on the wheel. Are you kidding me? Don't be. Dollar on the wheel. This is fantastic. Andrew, I'll tell you right now about Andrew. Andrew lives on the res in Nebraska. Unemployed drywall dude. All right, just won $1,000 on the wheel. Just won $1,000 on the wheel. You're going to get a bonus spin. Has to go all the way around. If it doesn't, it doesn't count. No do-overs. Make sure it goes all the way around. If it lands on the 5 or the 15, guess what? $10,000. If it lands on the dollar, guess what? $25,000 in it. $25,000. Go get it. Go get it. Anytime. Yeah.
This is from my oldest daughter, Ashley.
Okay, there goes for Ashley. $25,000 coming up. Let's just see what happens, man. It's all up to the wheel right now. Oh, nope. Hey, guess what, though? You're going to the showcase. You got an extra $1,000. How about that? That's right. All right, welcome back to Price is Right. Let's find out who's next.
Drew, it's going to be Olivia Newhouse. Come on now. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Olivia! Welcome to Walla Walla. Hi, Olivia. Welcome from Walla Walla, Washington. And let's find out the next prize, please.
Everybody look up while the next item up for bids comes down. It's a pair of his and her watches. From Croton, a lovely pair of silver-tone watches featuring an extra-wide bracelet, quartz movement, and four diamond markers set on a black dial. From Croton Watch Company, style for discriminating tastes.
Thank you, Rick. From the Croton Watch Company, two watches. Olivia.
$550.
Paula.
$700.
Denise.
$2,500.
Joseph, your best Marine Corps bid.
$2,501.
Back to the retail price. $600. Olivia. 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 Welcome to the show. From Walla Walla, Washington?
Yes.
Walla Walla Walla, it's nice to see you, see you, see you. Rich, what do we have for?
How about a new plasma TV and a home theater seating group? This high-definition plasma is sure to be the entertainment hub of your home. With a variety of connectivity options, you'll be able to enjoy TV, movies, and pictures from a variety of sources on its brilliant 50-inch screen. Plus, enjoy front row center home theater seating. Features include cup holders, in-arm remote and game controller storage, and hideaway tray tables to keep your popcorn or pizza close by. It's a prize package worth $4,496.
Nice. A 50-inch TV and those great seats.
That would be great.
Yeah, they would be. We're playing a game called High-Low. It's real simple. Six grocery items here, all right? Three of them are more expensive than the other three.
Okay.
All you have to do is pick the most expensive three, okay, by manufacturer's suggested retail price. Rich, tell us about these grocery items, please.
Okay, Drew, first, for a quick snack that hits the spot, you can never go wrong with yogurt. This detergent contains baking soda and other cleaners to thoroughly clean your clothes. Body lotion with a special fragrance helps you moisturize your skin with a scent. Treat yourself to a piece of this hand-stretched peanut brittle. Use lipstick with continuous color and moisture care for kissable lips. And don't risk running your engine to thermal breakdown. Use this high-quality motor oil to keep it running at its peak. Drew?
Thank you, Rich. Can you do the copy for the lotion one more time?
Sure. Body lotion with a special fragrance helps you moisturize your skin with a scent.
All right. I did not know that. I did not know that. We're going to pick the three most expensive ones now. So what do you want to start with?
Number two, the second one.
The Arm & Hammer is $7.99. $7.99. One more.
The lotion.
The lotion. You know, if you put scent in your lotion, you can moisturize your body with a scent. $9.50. And finally,
the lipstick.
The lipstick. Could this cost her a television? We'll find out. It's $4.99 for the lipstick. $4.99. That's the lowest one up here. Let's get rid of this. Get rid of this. I'm going to start over here with the Horizon, okay? Horizon Organic, $1.29 for the yogurt. $1.29 for yogurt. GTX Motor Oil from Castrol. If you need motor oil, it's a pretty good one. $5.99. There you go. Already we're over. Peanut brittle was $3.99. Sorry, Olivia. You got the watches. You got two beautiful watches. And we got more pricey games coming up on the second half of The Price is Right. Don't go away. All right, hello, everybody. Welcome back to The Price is Right. Where's our next contestant, Richfield?
They are on their way, Drew Carey. It's Rachel Garrett. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Rachel, from the front row. Here she is. Hi, Rachel. Welcome to the show. Good luck. Next prize, please.
Here comes now, Drew, around on the turntable, a Le Creuset cookware set. Explore a variety of international flavors with these new La Crusade classics. Vibrant and versatile, these cast iron pieces are sure to spice up any meal, no matter what cuisine you're cooking. From La Crusade.
La Crusade. Thank you, Rachel. That was Rachel. Rachel, you get to bid on what Rachel just showed us. What do you want to bid?
$750.
$750. Paula.
I'm going to say $500.
$500. Denise.
$825.
$825. Joseph.
$400.
$400. Actual retail price. $960. Denise. How you doing, Denise?
I'm good.
You're
good?
Well, I hope you're better after hearing this. Rich, what do you have?
Denise, I bet you'd like to win a new car! It's the Scion XB. This 45-door comes with standard equipment plus carpet floor and cargo mats, iPod-ready stereo, 7-spoke wheel covers, lower springs package, and Blue Logic Bluetooth kit. The Scion XB!
All right, thank you, Rich. A Scion XB. Thank you, Amber. Denise, we're playing a game called Temptation. I'm offering you four prizes. Forget the car. I'm offering you four prizes just for being here. You don't have to guess on any prices. You don't have to know anything about anything. Just four prices.
Just for being
okay,
up here.
Just for being up here, yeah. Let me show you the first number and the price of the car. It's a one. All right? Now, let's see the first of your four prizes. Rich?
It's a trip to Santa Barbara. Denise, you and a guest will be driven round trip from Los Angeles to Santa Barbara, California by a chauffeured limousine for a four-night stay in a luxury hotel. Explore the natural splendor of gentle mountains and the Pacific Ocean at a seaside resort, plus a round of golf at the Sandpiper Golf Resort. Clubs, cart rental, and greens fees included, and enjoy a whale-watching tour for two.
Now, Rachel, how much is this trip to Santa Barbara that we're going to get? 3888. That means the next number in the price of the car is either a 3 or an 8. What number do you think it is?
8.
8. Let's put an 8 up there for now. We'll see if you're right later on. Okay, we have an 8 up there for now. And let's see your second prize. What'd you get just for being here?
It's $2,244 in cash.
Thanks, Lanisha. It's Lanisha with a bag full of money. $2,244. That means the next number is either a 2 or a 4.
4.
She says 4. Let's put the 4 up there. Okay, we'll find out if you're right later. Let's see the third prize we have for you.
This guitar pack from Line 6 features the Spider 3 15 amplifier featuring tons of famous guitar sounds, a Laguna electric guitar, headphones, tuner, and other accessories. Find your sound with Line 6.
Alex, that was Alex Naylor, everybody, from Line 6. Thank you, Alex. Look at that. How much is it? $699, right there at the bottom of the guitar. Next number is either a 6 or a 9. Very good Price is Right model.
9.
Let's throw a 9 up there. And finally, your fourth prize, just for being here. Come on over here, Lanisha.
It's a collection of picnic time essentials, a wicker basket, beach chair, and wine and martini totes. Elegance and sophistication from Picnic Time.
$500. Is the last number a 5 or a 0, Denise?
0.
Let's put a 0 up there. Okay, now, Denise, before we go any further, I'm going to give you a chance to change any of these numbers up here, okay? The 8 can change to a 3, the 4 can change to a 2. The 9 can change to a 6, and the 0 can change to a 5. You want to change any of those numbers? It's your last chance to change any.
I'm going to leave it like it is.
She's going to leave it just where it is. Now, Denise, let me tell you why we call this game Temptation. We have four prizes here, value of $7,331. That's how much all these prizes are together. Now, you can walk away with these prizes right now. Just go right back to your seat. But you'll be giving up the car. You'll be giving up the car if you take the prizes. If you go for the car, Denise, if you go for the car and you have only one number wrong, you just need to have only one number wrong, you lose everything. It's a bad spot to be in, isn't it?
I'm going to take the prizes.
She's going to take the prizes. She is going to take the prizes. Santa Barbara, $2,244 cash, $500 worth of picnic baskets, and $699 worth of guitar and amps. All go to you, Denise. Let's find out if you made the right decision. The first number we know is a 1. Next number you said is an 8. Got that one. Next number you said is a 4. You got that one. You got that one. Next number you said was a 9. It was a 6. You're wrong on the last two numbers. You were right taking the prizes. Denise wins $7,331 for the prizes. We'll be right back. We're after this. Don't go away. Ladies and gentlemen, Rich Fields, who is next?
Drew, it's going to be Luke Pfister. Come on now. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Luke! Luke! All the way in the back, he's got his Price is Right shirt on. Hi, Luke. Welcome to the show. Good luck to you. Right over here by the blue. Next prize, please.
Here it is now. Drew, it's a collection of men's and women's fragrances. Spice up your life with this 15-piece collection of men's and women's fragrances. It includes scents from John Varvatos, Marc Jacobs, Dior, and Juicy Couture.
All right, thank you, Lanisha. Luke, what do you bid for that?
$720.
$720. Joseph?
$550.
$550. Rachel?
$750.
$750. Paula?
$751.
$751. Actual retail price, $951. Paula, come on up here. Paula, come on over here. Paula. Paula. Oh, thank you so much. Paula, congratulations. You got a pretty expensive prize coming up. Rich, show it to her.
It's a folding camping trailer. This Forest River Flagstaff 176 LTD, this 17-foot folding camping trailer pops up to transform into sleeping quarters for 6 that includes tinted windows, 3-burner range, and freshwater tank for great outdoor family fun.
All righty. Thank you, Amber. Paula, game called The Range Game. Famous game here at Price is Right. This is $150 range right here, this red area. Lowest price is $9,800. Most expensive price, $10,400. In a second, this is going to go climbing up, 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 slow, slow, slow. When you see the price of that camper, get inside this $150 range, hit the button. Okay. If you're right, you're a winner. Go ahead. Got it. She's got her finger on the button already. Ready to go. She's not taking any chances. Paula is ready to go. She's the lowest price, $9,900. Looking at her friends for advice. Going up to $10,100 as the highest price. And she stops it. Just over $10,100 at the highest price. The crowd doesn't seem too happy about your choice, Paula. Let's find out. Light it up. You got it. You're a winner. What is the crowd doing? What is the crowd doing? Go see your trail.
Contestants not appearing on stage will receive this beautiful Quazelle candlestick lamp. Features an early 1800s Americana look that was inspired from the Museum of New Mexico. Timeless designs by Quazelle. And take a seat, tailgate, bench, bike rack, and cargo carrier in one system. Perfect for sporting events, camping, and biking fans. Visit thetakeaseat.com to learn more. And now, here's Drew Carey with our Showcase Showdown.
All right, thank you, Rich Fields. Olivia, go ahead and spin the wheel. Olivia goes to Washington State. She's on the dance team there. Come over here, Olivia. Let's see if you can get as close to a dollar as you can without going over. 95 would be nice. 95 would be nice. 95 would be nice. 95. How about that? Right over there. Denise, you got to be 95 cents now. Let's see what Denise can do. Got to be 95 cents. She took the prizes in temptation. You hardly ever see that. Come over here, Denise. Let's see what happens. You got to get 95. At least, here comes a dollar. How about a dollar? Nope, nope. It's going to go past it to 80. Spin again. You got to get that 95. You know, if you get this 15 right here, that'd be nice. That'll tie you. 20 will give you the dollar. Everybody here is trying to get to the showcase. Whoever gets closest to the dollar without going over goes to the showcase. And, oh, you're going to go over. Sorry. Enjoy your trip to Santa Barbara and everything else. Paula, you got your camper. It's Spin the wheel, try to get to the showcase. Paul's got a $10,000 camper. Here she goes, trying to get to the showcase with a 65. Spin again, try to get to 95. Here we go. Olivia's hopeful. Paula is hopeful. 65 plus. Nope, gonna be over. Sorry, Paula. Take care of yourself. Olivia, you're going to the showcase. Olivia's going to the showcase. Showcase is next. Don't go away. Welcome back to The Price is Right. We're here with Olivia and Andrew. Here's the first showcase. Pay close attention. Could go to either one of you. And here it is.
Hey, Andrew and Olivia, do you just want to get away from it all? Then this showcase is perfect. First, drown out the stress of the world as you listen to music on your Dr. Dre Beats headphones and iPod. These premium noise-canceling headphones make your music sound as good as it did when the artist recorded it. And store up to 30,000 of your favorite songs or 150 movies or videos with this classic 120-gigabyte iPod plus a $1,000 iTunes gift card. And you can use those tunes to load up your new digital jukebox. This IntelliTrax digital jukebox by Game Cabinets Incorporated combines modern styling and the latest computer technology. Features include a dual LCD display, external speakers, subwoofer, and lighted stand from Game Cabinets Incorporated. And while your ears will be isolated from the world, your body can be too when you soak in this amazing bathtub with built-in TV. Relax after a long day at work with this powerful 17-jet Whirlpool bathtub with an 8.4-inch LCD TV. Features include a high-quality speaker system, FM radio, and a cushioned headrest. And if you're not feeling secluded enough after all that, we'll literally take you to a different part of the world by sending you to the beautiful Marquesas Islands. You and a guest will fly Roger Touch from Los Angeles to the Marquesas Islands for a six-night stay in an ocean-view bungalow at an opulent resort. Relax and see the unspoiled beauty of this Pacific paradise and enjoy a day of scuba lessons with gear, a romantic picnic lunch, and horseback riding on the beach at sunset. So go ahead and hightail it out of here, Andrew and Olivia, with headphones, a jukebox, a tub with TV, and the Marquesas Islands, but only if the price is right.
All right, Andrew, you won the most between the two of you during the show. Do you want to bid on it or pass it on to Olivia?
I'm going to pass it.
Pass it, Olivia. That's nice. Showcase for college freshmen and trip to Marquesas Island.
$17,572.
$17,572. All right, good luck. Andrew, here's your showcase.
Okay, Andrew, we know you're probably a little jealous because Olivia just got the chance to get away from it all. Are you a little jealous, Andrew?
Yes, yes, I am, sir.
You know what? But fear not, because we're going to do the same for you by sending you up a tree in this new treehouse. Daniel's Woodland builds tree houses that come with their own tree. Each one has a real hollow log and a crooked playhouse with tilted windows. Options include swings, slides, and more. Themes range from fairy princess to swashbuckling pirates. From danielswoodland.com, a nationwide company, installation not included. Yeah, it's a bit of a tight squeeze for an adult, so how about we send you to a treehouse resort for grown-ups in beautiful Oregon? You and three guests will fly Roger Cush from Los Angeles to Medford, Oregon, then drive on in your rental car to Cape Junction for a five-night treesort stay in the Magistree at Out and About Treehouse Treesort. Are you ready for an adventurous vacation where you can literally go out on a limb, sleep at 47 feet in the trees, and access your room via the Mountain View Treeway from Out and About Treesort? Additional activity trees include a trail ride and the full enchilada zip line package through the trees. Sounds cool. And now that you're a pro at being above it all and doing the Tarzan thing, you'll love doing it at an amazing treehouse resort in exotic India. Listen to the heartbeat of tropical rainforest when you and a guest fly round trip coach of Los Angeles to India for a six-night stay in a unique treehouse. Hike and explore the forest and natural springs. So enjoy the view, Andrew, with a fun treehouse and treehouse resorts in Oregon and India, but only if the price is right.
Andrew, That'll be a good gift for the kid, huh? The treehouse?
Yeah. Unusual.
Yeah, they're great. What do you bid? I guarantee you know the kid in the neighborhood will have it.
I'm going to talk out loud here.
Sure, go ahead.
Okay, the treehouse itself, pay about $5,000, maybe $8,000. India, you're talking about $10,000, maybe $15,000. You go to India round trip. So I'd say, $21,000
for Andrew. Well, good showcase today, folks. We'll find out who wins what. Right after this, don't go away. Hey, everybody, welcome back to The Price Right here with Olivia and Andrew. Olivia, I'm going to start with you. Dr. Dre Beats headphones, which are the greatest headphones you can ever buy. I'm not getting paid for saying that. I just love them. iPod, $1,000 iTunes card, jukebox, bathtub with a TV, greatest bathtub I've ever seen, Marquesa Islands. You bid $17,572. Actual retail price, $19,525. Difference of $1,953. Andrew, you had the treehouse. A treehouse resort in Oregon, and a treehouse resort all the way in India. You bid $21,000. Actual retail price, $28,514. Sorry, man. Olivia wins your showcase. Olivia, you're going on a verification. You got some headphones. Olivia won $20,125 in the prize today. Good day for her. Don't forget to get your pets spayed and neutered, folks. Please, it's the right thing to do if you're a pet owner. Thanks for watching Price is Right. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
This is Rich Beal speaking for The Price is Right, a Fremantle Media production.